Hold on, hold on. How are we gonna intro?
Greetings, everyone. This is Shinraithegreat, along with. Let's just go in order of how you are on the screen, so you're next.
This is Shinrai.
TorchicEX.
Sky! Something.
Good enough.
Those of you who can read can just read his right off the bottom. Alright, so, as you can tell, we are starting Castle Crushers! Some of us, or all of us actually, have gone a little bit into the game, but we're going to be starting this fresh with level 1 characters, and we're just going to be using our own different build throughout. And screw you guys, we're starting anyways!
Yep.
Go!
Onward
and upward.
Downwards and backwards.
A princess's skirt's going.
Yeah, we're all dancing.
Ha!
Oh.
Blue guy's got the best dance.
Yep, I am the best dancer. Also, one of your friends got killed.
Wasn't my
what
friend.
What are you talking about?
Brother.
I am literally everyone in this room.
I stole the first 3 gold of the game. Or 6, apparently. Wait, 6? Why did I have 6?
It probably doubled. Or you started game as blue, and then you picked out. Or your 2 characters at once.
Like,
only one of us does that.
Yeah, so we may have managed to glitch Torch to being both the 3rd and 4th character.
I'm awesome like that.
And that might be having lasting effects. We'll find out as we go.
Because you're Canadian.
Look, I have an amazing weapon. And she has a lollipop. She is not the lollipop guild, I swear. Alright, those are bad people.
They're bad people.
Rock! Kill the reporters!
No one's allowed to survive.
Alright, I think they're good.
Aww. I'll just take all the money.
That guy's not good. He's not me, remember?
Yeah. Forgot.
Oh, right. We also have bows early. Don't worry about that.
Too much. Should I have to fix it?
Yeah, we have a few of the items early, but that's... what can you do?
My magic's terrible. I miss being the best character ever.
Yes, you have rainbow bow.
Onward!
Oh god.
And I forgot I can't do the dodge roll.
Yep.
Not half level. Need to get good.
Save the princess!
Is...
No, just one.
Best attack in the game!
I actually forgot which one's the guard. Oh, level 2. Got it.
Mine is the left shift button.
Money!
Get out of here. Oh, geez, my name is friend. I think they're dead.
Yeah, unfortunately I got caught throwing them.
Oh, that works. I think he's dead now.
He's undead, Jim.
I'll have to fix that.
They're the Torch of Old.
Yep. When we were playing this before, I was playing this character. I was awesome.
How dare they show up and have their funny helmets.
Can we eat your lollipop for health? Is that how it works?
If you do that, I'll be
defenseless. Oh, well, you have
I
magic.
Can't buy it. Alright, magic.
Oh.
I don't know what button that is for me.
Well, I know it might
I think it's this one.
Mine is this.
Radical and arrows. That's okay, how do you think I feel? That's Sky. That will be our archer, probably.
Yep,
probably. Yeah.
Okay, so I have a punch. Not that I can light enough from. Last time I was blue!
Now I'm blue because it can't be red. Red is my level 30 character. That's not new to the cause.
I mean, you could always delete that character if you really wanted to.
Oh, I put so much acid into it. And that was killing scorpions, I think.
The corn boss is apparently better experience. Yeah. So you... Yay!
Not being higher level than us.
Or smart.
Popcorn boss. You remember him.
Oh, yes. Goodness.
Food. I did it.
Badass.
Alright, so these guys are who you would normally get the bow from. They are the thief enemy. These regular guys are obviously barbarians. I will laugh if we end up having to money grind off screen. I mean, the bosses give quite a bit of money, so we shouldn't have to.
Who needs money?
And it looks like Mrs. Shinrai over there is going to be the next level. My friend is saving life.
Let's kill him.
No!
Alright, water.
There's a flag over here.
Yeah. There's a way around that, but we don't have access to that yet. Because we are playing as close to normal as possible. Except for that person who's been using the arrow.
What?
I'm kidding, we actually have access to that now. Though she does have a +5 agility weapon, I believe. So her arrows go a lot further than ours do.
Yep.
Her and her pay to play.
I leveled. I don't know where I am anymore.
Oh. You mean you can't put a prize in pink?
Look at my infinite flight!
Can't. Where am I? Okay, I'm over here.
Oh, they killed my infinite flight by moving slightly to the side.
Oh god. Run away.
Curses. The ultimate strategy for this fight was foiled by moving just a little bit to the left. And we win.
We did. We killed a robot, didn't we? Ah, they all died. Want money.
Yeah.
Want the money.
I did it.
I got a money.
So if you kill a boss, it will instantly do max damage to all of the minions. But only bosses.
Did not know that.
Ow.
Yeah, and we all also happened to miss a very, very easy to get minion.
Don't worry about it.
You literally get him by killing the boss, and then just waiting around for a second. Then the animal orb shows up. You might remember it as a crap task fight.
Are you shitting me?
They're not allowed to live.
Yay, level 3!
Yes, food. Steal all of the food. Don't let the slightly injured one to have any.
Yeah, we can revive you.
It's a death run, right?
Yes, if you die, you have to throw your controller out the window.
I don't have a window.
That'd be...
I have a keyboard.
I'll throw it at you.
I have a laptop, so that's really unfortunate if I die.
We did it.
Because, yeah, this thing is not cheap. It's not super expensive as far as computer go, but I mean, really don't want to have to pay a lot.
Keep juggling back and forth, don't worry about it. Yes!
Aww,
money.
I think I got the food.
Yeah, because I'm still about where I was before.
Alright, boss time! This will actually end the stage.
Hey, look, he's big.
Look.
There's even
he's bigger.
He's massive! Alright, so this is the first time you can really suffer from any true status effect. Which would be being implanted in the ground as such.
Hi.
You have to wiggle your way out of it. Oh. Ow.
How's it going?
Some of those are really easy to dodge, some of them kind of easy to dodge. It really depends on where you are or what you're doing at the
hey,
time.
Guy here. He must die.
Being mid-combo is kind of a pain in the ass.
He wants me dead.
Whoa. Nope. Please ignore what happened at the bottom of the game screen.
Don't worry, whatever is going on his screen totally isn't happening to me. He wants me dead. He's really dead. What have I done?
Well, they've already got this guy.
I was only killing the minions. What have I done? No.
Yeah, I just ignore it when I die.
No.
Nope.
Who's going for? Okay. Me. Not after me anymore.
Nope.
Go back to smacking him.
He got me.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
The thing about when he actually gets you like that is he will stop.
Oh no, the sky is down.
No, he's not. They keep telling all these slanderous lies about him.
And I never get hit. What are you talking about?
Yeah, he doesn't ever get hit, except for by us. That's why he's got over half his health and damage. It's because we keep hitting him. We're so
obviously
jealous of the fact that he hasn't been hurt once. Group. No.
I wanted the banana.
We do.
Maybe we should go to somebody who hasn't gone on the ground.
I haven't gone on the ground yet.
Incoming fire attack!
I forgot about that one.
Oh, hey! Someone just said they hadn't gone on the ground, eh?
That's because you didn't get food.
I see how it is. Kill all the minions for experience and don't help us with the boss.
So get good and actually fight him.
Yeah, full health. I think he
back
wants
me
that. Again. No. Bad. Bad.
Alright.
Exploded. Put the treasure. Now collect the
treasure.
I call this corner.
Out of my corner.
This is my corner. Look at all this money in this corner.
That wasn't him.
Look at my corner. I was on the right corner. In the top.
Mortal Kombat!
I went straight for you. I know you. Yes, use the shovels, guy.
I didn't even know I switched to it.
Oh, Sky's already down. Well. Nope.
That friendly fire, eh?
Ah, just me and Matt. Ow.
Shinrai versus.
We're both bad at aiming. Ow. Okay, never mind.
Never!
You know what? Screw it.
Nope!
No! I'm down.
Yeah!
And he gets the princess. I'm not winning this round. After all, I'm not the villain. That being said, I did lose the most money.
Yeah, but good grub, look at my EXP!
I kill the most enemies, get the least experience.
Don't worry, I killed the least amount of enemies, I got the most money.
You already have plus 5 to speed. Because of your weapon.
I'm tanking for the moment. I will go magic later, but I am tanking for now.
Everyone's fast. Except
this guy's going for the same build. He's going in agility.
Oh yeah, I gotta go fast.
Lizard!
Yeah, I can't get the lizard.
We killed it. We killed its rider.
No, you're not getting your lizard back. Okay, we're just gonna get pushed back. No! Come back here. I want to steal your gold. Ow. Ow.
Can't. Ow.
No! On the lizard.
I'm trapped!
And now, Shinrai misses. Get on it! Come on.
Someone save me!
I'm on the way.
Thank you.
Ah, he threw me off.
Ow.
Darn it. Can I be left out?
Such no. Combo!
I am Lizard Man.
Right, for based off of a percent of your health. So when you start to notice that I'm healing for more than everyone else at the moment, that's the fact that I have higher health.
Oh no, you're one level higher than me, right?
Nah, I think you're the same as me. But at the moment, I'm
somewhere else.
No. I leveled up to 4 for here. You were level 3 at the end of the stage, same as I was.
Come on, guys, I'm on the way. Raptor Jesus is here.
I'm going to kill your raptor just because it's really annoying trying to fight things when you do that.
But the snakes are so easy to fight things.
It's easy for you to fight this. Makes it a lot harder for me to. Yeah. There's an animal back
there.
I had an
owl. Or at least I had an owl. Ow. Oh, right, it brings food. That's what it does. Ow.
Ow. Oh, come on. Useful. So the more times you hit an enemy, the more experience you get. It's not the amount of damage, it's not actually killing the enemy. It's how many times you hit them while they're still alive. Just thought I'd throw that out there.
I'm totally cheating.
Got a leaf weapon.
And I don't think anyone is able to actually use it. But oh well, it is unlocked.
Probably a level 5 weapon.
It is unlocked for future reference. That's what matters.
So if you did have the raptor up till now, coming into this area would get rid of it. Yep. And there's an enemy right there.
I disposed of the raptor before, so I didn't need it. Aha! Tried to trick me, huh? You're done.
Aw.
Money. Aw. Hey guys, I'm just gonna take a little crap. Excuse me. Ah, feels good.
It's a nice shower.
He likes the white rain. And we don't actually have to watch that.
Yep.
Go! Treasure!
This is a weapon, if I remember.
I think it's just, I could be wrong.
I do not appear to be doing more damage, so... I'm pretty sure I'm the one who picked it up, too.
Yeah.
Woo!
Money. My owl brings me food.
Fight out. I'm leveling faster than everyone else. That's because I tend to fight more enemies a single time.
I mean, I try. I don't think you get as much experience longer after it.
That definitely doesn't help, I'm pretty sure. But I also like to juggle enemies in the air. That is like my favorite method of attack.
I don't have the controls, so...
Hey, look. Deer. Goodbye, deer. He's got a
Remember
rocket.
That for later.
He's got a rocket-propelled ass.
Propulsion system.
Alright, so... That animal orb allows you to move freely through water.
Yep. And...
It's useful in a few places, not too many though. I did not actually pick it up.
Oh.
I don't think.
Yeah, it is.
I was pretty sure that Sky picked it up, not me.
I thought so too originally, and then... Alright.
No, I have no pet.
Back here later with bombs. It will make more sense later.
These enemies have sticks, give you sticks.
Just remember that piece of advice. Come back with bombs.
I see it back there.
I can now
sprint
and roll.
Oh, come out!
Roll.
That's what we need bombs for. You need 3 bombs.
I got a stick.
That's a +1 magic. I will take my defense and speed.
Comparing. This is... Nope, I'll take this. If there's agility weapon...
But I don't!
That's an agility weapon. Okay, bye.
Well, I got some...
Sorry.
Also, look at Sky's health. It's almost non-existent.
Yeah, Sky might actually want to get himself killed. On purpose.
Oh,
wait!
It's probably gone now. Yeah.
I'm sure it's gone.
It's gone. More importantly...
Yep.
Whee!
No!
Haha!
Stole all that time. I need to keep up my game.
What is this gremlin enemy that we're juggling right here?
Don't worry about it.
It's definitely dead. Stop hitting it before you take your damage for beating the crap out of the thing. Alright, someone revives Sky.
I can get over his body and push apparently the right button.
Just push the left button.
For me, it's the X button.
For me, it's the triangle. Oh.
They got him. This guy didn't.
Yeah, he can't hit the chest apparently in bad. Yeah. Wait a minute. Did you and I both get food? Or was it just you?
Alright.
I hope it was just me.
Mini boss. This thing will indefinitely spawn minions out of its body.
Good
source of experience. And he also runs away basically every time you attack him. So, gives you plenty of time to attack his minions. Also, try to keep track of where you are in this fight. It's really easy. They're actually coming off of his body, so...
There's something over here.
Congrats on level 4!
Now we're all level 4.
Yes, I'm level 6.
Go ahead.
Get good.
Impossible.
This is also why I'm sticking to a no-strength run. For myself, because I get a lot more experience this way, and since I tend to fight more enemies at once, that adds to a lot of experience.
I normally go for massive, but I'm going for a bit of advanced first. Probably massive. Thank you, man. I died. Food. I got it.
Alright.
Bird.
Here comes special scene.
Shitting deer.
Go. Can I get it?
So if someone dies during this sequence, it's really, really easy. Because then you just follow their deer and do whatever it does while staying basically at the back.
All in fear is tribute.
Just not too close to the back.
I think I made it to the back.
I've been shitting deer again.
And you're so happy on it, too. I should not have made that, but I did.
Me neither.
Alright, so it's not just going to be logs, there's also going to be doorways. I guess. Like this.
Like that.
How did I get hit by that? I'm standing pretty much on the same one as you.
I've learned not to trust it.
Just follow my deer!
Oh, you're already dead.
just follow that deer.
No! I made it. Okay. How do I keep getting hit? I don't think I'm gonna die, but I keep getting hit repeatedly. You know what?
So there's actually an achievement for getting through this without getting hit.
Yeah, I'm never gonna get it. I'm so bad at it.
I have already gotten it. I got it on my first run through here.
You gotta jump with logs. That's about it.
Alright, that's the end.
Into our victory! Wait.
And we won't see that thing again. Hi, Sky! Look at full health.
No, deer, come back. I want you. No, no. Come back.
So be careful of those sharks. They will knock you off. The bats will only take one hit to kill. And there's another special fish. This one. He has quite a bit of health, and he will hit pretty hard. Yeah, that doesn't actually make sense to me, but whatever. Ow. So this is where having a lot of strength would be good. Because we have to kill these things to actually progress. And as you can see, I'm having some difficulty doing that.
Yeah, 100% my fault for just keeping it from right there. I'm assuming I
That's okay, I just suck.
And I'm gonna have to take a while to do this, because there's at least three more. Ah! Let alone the arrows in the background and the rocks, this is just a pain in the ass. Ah, lagging! Yeah, you guys would have made this a lot easier.
Yeah. With the cats. Cats were here.
Ah!
You almost got knocked back on.
I have actually been knocked back on once before. It's really exciting. Come on. Ow. I will kill you!
Was that the second or was that the third?
That was the third one. But I could be wrong and there is actually a batch of two at the same time. So... we'll find out today!
Oh god.
Yeah, this is gonna be fun. Wait, what? Did anyone else notice me standing on the water?
Hey, don't worry about it. After all, lizard man.
Okay. I want a platform to be standing on. It's very important for the upcoming scenes. Boat is friend. Boat is friend. By the way, this guy has a lot of defense. Fortunately, cannonball to the face ends that. Alright.
Still deal 1 damage.
Gotta get him to do special things.
Like hitting you with pandas.
Gotta kill that! Damn it. Yeah, so if you don't break that, the ship will misfire, and it's a pain in the ass to beat this thing. If the ship keeps misfiring. Bandidudes.
Brandits.
Ah. No! No! So I might be as bad off as the cat right now. Just saying.
Got some pretty good accuracy for going for low blows.
Especially considering how often I'm in the air.
Yep.
So he has not used my favorite attack pattern yet. If he uses it, I will be extremely happy because that's free damage that's really easy to get. No! This is actually a battle of attrition right now. I appear to be losing.
You gotta keep going. Also, bad hit.
You can do it!
He punches, then he realizes that he can take it.
Come on. Use the attack pattern I want you to. It's like the most fun part of this. Here we go! Wait for it! And he hurts himself. There we go. I'm upset that that missed, but at the same time, I like not being punched in the face. Crap. Ooh, dead body! Not sponsored by anything.
At least that corpse is nice and clean now.
Yeah. His face being what?
Hurt.
What is his face being shoved in the water for so long?
I think you mean adorable cat shark. Ah, oh, dang it! He didn't get shot. That's unfortunate. Fish. No, next best thing with dead body is shark.
I mean, shark is friend, not food.
That's not how that saying goes, but okay.
Yep. Don't worry about it.
I have lost so much in this. No! Damn it. Dead body! Risk being hit to get the dead body.
Extra 10 damage. At least the ship doesn't have
health. Yeah, if the ship had health, this would suck.
I'm sure we would have failed by now if we did.
You wanna go, mate?
Die now.
Oh god! This would be the worst time to die.
Wait, let him kill himself.
All that work.
Come on, kill yourself.
No!
Boop, he's dead.
Yay, I didn't die.
Goodbye. Oh, I bear.
Your experience is going to be ridiculous.
Yep. Of course. Fucking, wow, that perfect 1, 1, 1, and 1.
Yep.
That's what happens. All of the 2 points of defense that I can get.
Who cares about living? I'm gonna die anyway. I'll die faster.
Alright, I say we call the video here since we're 36 minutes in.
Okay.
And we will see you guys next time on Let's Play Castle Crashers. I was about to say Crashulka. Okay.
Thanks.
Wow, I can't even say what I was about to say. Woo!
Bye!
Bye!
Oof.